All right, so today we're going to make some pepper shrimp. You can see the shrimp was cleaned already and deveined there, so I'll just come and see that. Oh, we didn't clean the shrimp and ta la la la. So this is, what is that?
Onion and garlic powder.
Mm-hmm. Onion and garlic powder.
I have the all-purpose seasoning.
Let's show the label. Maggi, all purpose. That chicken flavor.
That chicken, sorry, this is all purpose.
So just about using whatever season you have really, yeah. So we're leaving all the cayenne pepper and paprika in today. This is a Maggi all purpose season. Some black pepper. Some salt.
Don't have any fish seasoning, so we improvise.
And this is some crab flavoring. Maggi. Is Maggi?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Maggi crab flavor, the pot. Some soy sauce and some oyster sauce.
And some green seasoning.
Green seasoning, pimento, garlic, ginger, banana, celery, sage.
Steam up.
Leaving this a little bit to marinate while we're gonna cut up the vegetables for the pepper. Okay, so here we have, we chopped up sweet pepper, onion, carrots. We have some ketchup diluted here in water, and here we have 3 small scotch bonnet pepper. Right, so we're going to finally put it together. So a piece of golden Rita stuff. After that, we're going to add the seasoned shrimp. Turn that up a little bit.
This is an onion in here.
So we're letting this cook until it starts to turn pink. And you can add your vegetables in one time. So we have vegetables going in. I usually put everything one time to cook up. And we have the pepper going in one time. I see, stir this up. See some of them started to change color already. Shrimp don't take long to cook, so. So after about 2 minutes, this is it here. It's not fully cooked as yet, but the 2 minutes might depend on the heat on the stove and all that. So it's about a medium to high heat. After 2 minutes, so now just add the diluted ketchup. Now some might say this is too saucy, but this is how we like it, and Another thing is this sauce going to be used on the macaroni pie that going with this. So now when I add the sauce, here you can taste for salt and thing, and you leave it to simmer for about 2 minutes in the sauce and dice it after. Right, so after another 2 minutes, shrimp is cooked. We have enough sauce in it. Some people like it dry, some I like the sauce in it. Because this sauce is going on the macaroni pie, as I said. And you know when you take one of this shrimp and you put it in your mouth and you suck that, well, that's it. Okay, so that's it. That is my recipe of pepper shrimp. Some people, other people do it different. And this is the final product. Pepper shrimp, potato salad, macaroni pie. Thank you.